Back in Odyssey again, and I'm gonna break out my Mamba because I really like this ship. This is honestly probably, I think, the prettiest ship in the game. So, all right, first time I've seen it out here. Interesting steps. I really wish, even if I couldn't go in the door, I could just walk up on the thing, you know, whatever. Run out this way. And this looks good. Look at that. That is pretty. It's a little dark on this side. I'm gonna take it down the planet. Can't really see it too well here. It's much better on the planet bright side. Just done with the two other ships so far. I brought up my cutter last. And before, I just whatever I had. Oh, my Phantom, that's right. Frogs are going crazy. I don't know if you hear them. Use fortification. So I don't think this has any atmosphere is the downside, but it's got new services, so we're still good for that at least. And I really, really, oh, and it's got lower gravity. Good, good, good. I want to be able to jump higher. So I still haven't figured out how to do the rocket. I think this suit has a rocket pack. Maybe not. I need to search that on the internet. Bring out the DuckDuckGo. What was the rebuy on this thing? 8-6. So I could have this one go down a couple times before I care. Alright. Since I don't think this one's at any sort of war, I'll just straight up dock with it. Oh, that's interesting. It's like, I don't know what it's doing with the dirt over there. Oh, Scarlet Crate. What? Go. Yep, it's an alpha. Okay. There's Takeuchi's fortification again. Might be reasonable. All right, let's see how fast I can get this thing, huh? 5.75. There's 600. Okay, I should put back on my flight assist. Low. So 441 meters per second. You can, if I remember right, vaguely just straight up double it and get the NMI. That'd be like 880 NMI. So that's not too slow, really. Or, I think that's right. Let's hope I don't get the same whatever that was. It is interesting that it's doing that little land. I don't even know how to describe that. It's like it's under the dirt or something. No, it's the same. Scarlet Crate. Good to know. I guess I'm not landing there. Oops, open play. Eh, whatever. I don't remember how good the guns were on this one, as far as engineering. Hopefully nobody ganks me in my crate. My Mamba. I think this one was actually pretty well equipped. But, let's see. So I'm not going to go there. Where are you? Long range 5 thermal vent. Oh, right. Yeah, this thing's good to go. Frameshift drive charging. Near interdictor on this thing? Shield cells. Go to a conflict zone. But no, I don't want to do that. I want to actually land. That's the whole point. To B. It was. Yeah. No, it's 2D. That's right, it's 2D. Arujo. That's a conflict zone. And an atmosphere. Let's go there. They're all beams on this too. This is another beam ship. Okay. Let's go back down there. There we go. Yeah, okay, Ivan. I'll give you some. That's great. Oh! Fun. I don't need my fuel scoop. I don't need my cargo hatch. Good thing I did this now. Forgot what kind of. What else do I? I'll turn off the shield cell banks as I'm not using them. And then. Care about you. Really don't want to The only thing we play off shields again. But with no shields and nothing but beam lasers and not enough power.
Orbital flight engaged.
I need to give this thing a better name than Cobalt Mamba. I like the ship too much to just give it the color name. Manic Mamba? Mad Mamba? Something Mamba Mamba. Moody Mamba, Manic Moody Mad Mamba. I don't know. That's a good name for it. Far enough away that I'm probably not gonna get harassed by people for that combat zone.
Landing gear deployed.
Let's go over there. That looks like a good empty spot. Hey, come back. That's right. What is this stuff? Okay. Well, I'm gonna summon it back. Whole point is to look at it. I don't know why it's just disappearing instantly like that. That's kind of odd, but whatever. Where are you going down? I guess right there. Oh, that's cool. It's funny, I sort of always thought of the Mamba as a, well, I know it's a medium ship, but I always think of it as a small ship, but it's not. It's a big, well, it's a medium size, but like, medium sized ships are pretty big. It's just nothing but guns and engines, though. Oh, right, look at that. Oh, that's cool. What's that supposed to be? Oh, there's a little access hatch. That's interesting. I'm going to have to figure out where exactly everything comes in and out of this stuff. Yeah, they've done a lot of cool little details to this. I've got a ship kit on too, so that changes things a bit. Not the cutter, the Mamba. Let's get rid of that now. Okay.
What is that? Low temperature detected.
Oh. There's like, I don't even know what it's supposed to be. Little lights. Okay, I'm gonna go to that combat zone and see if I can do any a little bit better. These beams might be a little bit more unfriendly than the beams on my cutter. There are no comments on here anymore? It's not.
Good to have you with us, Commander. We need to take control of this location. Try to see in combat. Get some guns over there.
Yeah, that's definitely doing a little bit better job of ruining their day. Boom.
Enemy ship down. Excellent work.
Let's see if this ship I can actually get in and see anybody. Kinda doubt it. Like actual people on the ground, you know? The cutter is worthless.
Get some guns over there. Reinforcements have arrived.
What's going on? I think I'm stuck on a building. Yeah, I guess I am. What about that? No, I don't want this. I want this.
Chalk up echo for us. Foxtrot taken by the enemy.
Well, I think this is... I'm just going to have to quit this out.
Charlie has come online.
And I'll call this the end of this video for the Mamba. Got caught up in the building. Well, let me just leave. Yep. Cool.